Do you want to know how you can video call someone in Signal? If yes, then this video is specially for you. Hello and welcome to How to Login. Let's go ahead and start the video. Open the Signal app on your phone. After you do this, go ahead and select the person who you want to video call to. So after you select it, you can see the video call option on the top right hand corner of your screen. Go ahead and tap on the video icon and you can see the start call option. So you can enable or disable your camera or microphone at the beginning, and you can switch or flip your camera by clicking on this flip icon. So after you do this, just go ahead and click on call. So you can see that it has now been ringing. If the person clicks on the video call option, you can see the option of it. So it add click on the video call, and as soon as the person picks up, you can see this is the interface. Now so you can see some of the options like video call, so you can see that you can flip the camera from here as well, and you can see the mic. If it is turned off, the option will be shown this way. So right now the mic is turned on. If you want to turn off the video, go ahead and tap on the video icon, and as you can see, the video can be turned off instantly as well. So guys, I hope this video about how you can video call Signal helpful for you. If you still have any kind of confusion, please do mention us on the comment section down below. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, and do hit the bell button for more. Hope to see you in the next video as well. Until then, goodbye, take care, and make sure you enjoy.